This is Deb hard at it.
This is Deb getting ready to have a beer.
Oh, it's not working?
It's working, but bad start.
Oh.
This is my catch of the day. It's huge. It's a shark. Oops. I'm not touching it. I don't think it stinks yet, though. Slap. We're having it for dinner. Okay, we need to roll over. He's all comfortable. He's got an unhappy face. Unhappy dead shark. Let's see you. Let's see the pretty girl. Well, look at you. Oh no, Ellie, you're not Ellie anymore. Oh no, they trimmed her whole body.
Yeah, except the tail.
Oh, Ellie, you're not Ellie. Grow your hair back. How's your ears? Are your ears good?
Except underneath her chin. They said they couldn't get underneath her chin. So.
Why? Because she was biting or what?
Yeah, she was going to bite them.
Oh, they didn't muzzle her or anything?
No.
Oh. Now, Ellie, I think that's your last trim job. We'll just keep you brushed now. Let me see your face. No, you don't look like our Ellie anymore without your hairy little feet. Aww.
Yeah, but the hairy feet had to go because all the damn sand burrs.
Yes, was she shaking and shivering? And
it wasn't bad.
It wasn't? Was she in a pen?
Yeah, she was in a pen.
Was she sitting there being good or was she scared?
No, she was sitting there being good.
Well, how about that? Was she a good girl? You're so pretty.
She smells so good.
Yeah, there's your little butt. We haven't seen that for ages. Nah, I don't like her trimmed.
Well, she needed all that long hair off.
Oh, the fuzzy one she needed off, but look at the tail, still bushy.
Well, I told him not to touch the tail. That was pride and joy. That's your way, Addie.
And her ears are all trimmed off. I mean, that they were so long, the hairs.
Yeah.
Did you find it, Elle? Oh, she's pointing it. The mighty hunter points at fish. Scary, huh?
It's here.
Her is not pretty. Her little cute little feet are gone. Ugly, ugly. Her little ears are square, except they made one square and the other one's got rounded. No. We're going to have to do something there, Al. You look so tiny. They only sent half of you home. They brushed your ears, too, didn't they? And you loved it, didn't you? You're going to let Daddy do it so you won't have to have this done again.
Yeah, I bet.
Hey, if those people can do it, you can do it. Back up, everybody, back up. Run. Okay, there is, oh God, a broken neck.
It won't stay focused on it. I can't tell what it is.
John and Jean didn't call back last night.
Well, no, they can't, can they? I mean, if we're online, they can't call.
They're there, somewhere. Deb saw them jumping this morning. I don't know what the date is. This is in the shade on the deck. Sun just went in. This is Newton watching those dogs. And you just better behave. Yeah, I know, there they are, but you know, I had it turned off. It wasn't recording. I just turned it off and three jumped.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they didn't jump. They just bounced their little heads out. Okay, it's on now, so nobody's going to be coming up for air. There were some on the other side of this other house a second ago. They should be coming through here. If I turn it off, they'll come up. It cooled off when the sun went in, didn't it? Woo, yeah. Better go put the clothes on. Okay, it's about time I turned this off. So they'll... Okay, I... Yeah, on the other side. That's okay, we have dolphin shots from before. We have ocean shots from before, just like these. I think I wasn't over far enough. I saw one pop up. Hey, they're not doing anything fancy, so forget it.
Is Pinky hard at work at my terrible, rough working space?
I don't know how she does it. Some just beats on you, fries your brains. Copying copies for rebates.
She's making copies for rebates. This is the work.
Yeah, the phone's not ringing. We're not online.
Phone's not ringing. We're not online. We're making copies. Don't know if you can see this or not, but we're looking at the window. There's windows all over. Windows to the side with ocean view. There's the pier. I won't take too many hours of this because I don't know if you're going to be able to see it or not. This is my view right here. This is what I get to see while I'm working. Got the front door open. Got door open so doggies can go in and out. Walkway down to the beach. And there's where I sit when I'm taking a break. Beautiful, beautiful day. Wish we could get some dolphins, but they never come out if the camera's turned on. I think that's some right there. Ooh, there's a tip. Ooh, a dolphin. Two dolphins. A seagull. Like some kind of critter standing down on the beach. Too big to be a sandpiper, I think. Probably a seagull. Ooh, there they are again. Just sit here and watch this for hours. Which I do get to do while I'm working. More later. Not sure how this is going to turn out, because I'm right in the sun. beautiful. Goes. Another beautiful Emerald Isle Bay. It's my Shay's Lounge, where I sit when I'm taking my break from my strenuous job. Somewhere down there, thinking Harold walking dogs. Don't see them yet. Here they come. See if I can zoom this in any better. Neuters, where'd Ellie go? There's Ellie. find her flower part. Oh, Nudie wants to go for a swim. I hear dog chains. I see one dog. Oh, they're getting too close. Gotta zoom back out. Too close. Ooh, there we go. Here we come. There he is. January 18th. Oh, it's there on the screen. Okay. It's a dreary day today. Woke up, it was raining. Storms don't always last all day here. I just wanted to get some pictures of these beautiful waves. And it's still almost 60. I'm out here in shorts. And there's a doggy that wants to come out. Come on, doggy. There's that beautiful talking about. I don't know if it's going to show up as beautiful on here, but boy, is it gorgeous. Oh, it's so pink. This one's for you, Sandy. So beautiful. I could just sit here and stare at it for hours. sunset. I hope we're not blinding ourselves here. Did I say sunset? I meant sunrise. Beautiful sky.
Fuzzy game changer.
Ellie. No, that changed it to black.
Yes.
Wish I could focus this myself. Oh.
Every time you stop, do you get a patchy spot?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's nice. Carrie, you did. Every time you turn it off.
Bev's did. You couldn't figure out what was going on.
I'm trying not to take 13 hours of one thing.
Yeah, I think this is the first sunset I've taken. But when you really zoom in close on this thing, your heartbeat makes it go wiggle wiggle. And you can't hold your breath forever. It looks fuzzy, but who knows?
Debbie in her shorts.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. This is Debbie in her shorts on, well, the date's gone. I don't know what it is.
January 19th.
19th? Okay.
And I'll probably turn out a big black blob.
No, I don't think so. I don't know really? What I'm on, but you're showing up pretty bright. Hmm. Newton, you get back here.
Come.
Ellie, you too. You guys don't go over there. There's nobody over there anyway for you to eat. Oh, I was going to say, and there's Harold talking to Mike, but Harold is gone.
Beautiful. Newton, where are you? You get over here. Where is she?
Shade. Thank God for sunshine.
Yeah. Ooh, there's one.
Yeah. Actually, that was about six.
Ooh, baby. Oh, look at them all. Hmm. I know, Murphy's Law.
They're spewing, anyway.
Boy, is it hard to hold still here.
Over here, they're putting up foam. You know, skin. Yeah, especially if you're zoomed way in on them. Even if it's propped up, it goes jiggle jiggle when your heart beats.
Can't find them.
Lonely Lou's down there.
To the left? That way? Over there?
I think they're done. They were up on the right there.
Ooh.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of them right out there.
It's not there. Yeah.
I know, I'm not drunk.
Yes.
Just, you try to see them out there and then put the camera on them and you don't always find them.
Especially if you zoom in too close, keep your other eye open and you've got them with your eye but not with the camera. And then you wait, you take that thing off and you will be blind in one eye.
Mm-hmm. Already am, God. Ooh, ooh, there's one. Ooh, got one.
No, that was a whole bunch of them.
Can't tell in here, boy.
I think that was the tail end of them.
And of course, I'm jiggling up and down, so you probably won't be able to tell what's in there anyways. Hey, hold my breath. I'm still jiggling.
Yeah, did you get that? It's just a bunch of fins sticking out.
I don't know. Hard to say. I'm making myself dizzy. God, I can hardly see. I am blinded.
See that badge?
Nope. Phone's ringing. Maybe it's the phone man. See, we got our line back. So beautiful. Oh well, more later.
For 50 messages every day. Okay. I made some changes, nothing drastic, but some subtop, and man, the section was getting to be much too large and underling. Okay, sunshine in my eyes can make me smile.
Is that what she came up with? I didn't get one.
A little west of Chicago,
I can't tell if it's
over
land, it's all blurry.
As it does, so it's going to draw a lot of juicy, tropical air.
Is it the window that does it, huh?
Memphis, watch out.
Yeah, because it sure doesn't even straighten up now. It's blurry.
And incidentally, this can start as early as late tomorrow night and carry through the day and track eastward on Friday.
Well, this is the view from the computer anyway.
Or Friday evening, I'd say, be on your guard. Northeast, we're going to have to deal with some Arctic air trying to bleed in, and it's going to be reluctant to...
Nope. It's... Still got lines on it in here.
Because the battery's going down?
No.
No?
It's just the way it focuses. I'd like to kill that house. It's in my way. It blocks my view of it dipping into the ocean. It's really, it sort of looks like it's ripping off the roof of that house.